talked to all the presidents, or at least I talked to 13 presidents. And I had all 13 votes to come back for next year. I'm not making that up. There's three associations I didn't call at all. Not because of anything personal, I just figured 13 was enough. But they all wanted me to come back. But my wife's, you know, her thing is, babe, you know, you've been doing this for a long time, since 1984. You know, and but my inspiration and my reason for moving on is because of my 15-year-old daughter. 15. Dad, I think what you do is good for TYF, but I don't think it's good for your health. And you know, George, and you're in college, you're right, I don't want to give it up. But I got a 15-year-old, a 21-year-old that I need to be here for. So I want to say thank you to everyone in this room. And again, you can send me your emails and you can complain all you want, because I'm going to tell you, we're going to get some complaints when we get ready to do this seating. But I already told Mike, I'm not dealing with this. Ain't that what I told you? We're going to do it, and I'm going to leave. Y'all want to stay here and argue with him? I'm not doing it. So all the parents, stand up real quick. If you're a parent, grandparent, grandfather, uncle, aunt, Nina, Tata, you know, whatever. Come on, stand. A lot of y'all in here. All y'all sitting. Come on now. Stand. Y'all are sitting for 3 or 4 hours. Stand up. Let your blood flow a little bit. Okay? Kids. All the kids that got awards. Give your parents and your family members a big round of applause. Come on. Come on, man. Because they made it possible. They made it possible. They made it possible for you to be here tonight or this evening. So I want you to sit down and thank you guys for entrusting your kids with me and with all our coaches and the different presidents of every association. Some people don't know, but this thing is huge. It's a big deal. And I'm going to tell you how big a deal it is. Juan, can you stand up? For me, see that man over there? He's a very, very, very important part of Tucson youth football. So important. So important. Juan, we're going to name the City Cheer Championships after you. The City Cheer Championships will be named after Juan today. For all he does. But if you haven't gotten your ticket or confirmed your reservation at AFI High School, you better. Because I'm going to tell you, it's going to be a whole lot of excitement. And Juan is our announcer, and he does one hell of a job every year since I've been involved with TYF. Before I got here, with Joey Dean, with Xavier, with Myron, with Mark Minnix, with Tim Kinnable, with all of us. God, stand up. Because you don't understand how important this man is to us. He's battling right now. If I got a little too emotional and cried a little too much, Carlos and Myron, you both owe me lunch and dinner, because this is my official statement in front of 650 or 700 people. I am done. I am no longer going to be a part or be the president of Tucson Youth Football. I'm done. You know, so I hope I've done a good job, and God bless all you guys. Good night.